Often referred to as the lifeblood of dorm living, ramen is quick and easy to make. Of course, you could always heat and serve it the way the package says, but why? Because adding it to any soup about 5 minutes before serving makes it much more interesting. Not to mention, it makes a crunchy addition to any salad, especially these little broken pieces in the bag. Or after draining, stir in a spoonful of peanut butter, soy sauce, and sesame oil for a great Thai-inspired version. Then there's my favorite, 5 minute teriyaki noodles. Heat a nonstick pan with a little oil and add diced red pepper. Let soften about 5 minutes and add the drained ramen. Cook, stirring often until just beginning to get a little crispy, and add some bottled teriyaki sauce. Mix well to combine and plate, adding diced green onion. Ramen, what's not to love?